that little red light blinking?
Oh, it's okay.
I'll take a picture shortly. I want to get some video with my lovely daughter.
Hello.
Looking gorgeous. Say hello, world.
Hi, world.
We out here at Dos Lagos, city of Corona. Oh, believe you me, honey, I'll post anything. How you gonna mess it up? Trying to act shy. She ain't shy. Well, people always acting like they don't know how to be on camera.
That makes it awkward. Just be normal.
Can't be normal when you're with someone's filming.
No? Why not?
Because
what?
I'm just going to jump in there.
It's weird unless you live your whole life in front of a camera. And maybe you know what to do.
Kids. Kids, kids.
I'm 23.
Do we look alike?
You don't have to lie. I said, do we look alike? I know, I was telling your viewers.
You don't think you look like me?
Only sometimes.
Yeah, that's true. I look like my mom sometimes. But not all the time. Sometimes I look like my dad. They're trying to act like Naomi Campbell.
No, I was not. Cut that out. I was not.
Trying to act like she don't see the paparazzi looking. And she used to the camera flash.
Just looking very normal.
That's what Naomi Campbell do. Air Force lanyard. You gonna buy it?
No.
Why not? You probably get one for free.
Exactly. Don't really buy Air Force lanyard. Why should I have to pay for it? I paid enough.
Here we go. One of them is the home store.
You're dangerous now for your. I can see
them walk and do all that
at the same time. So you say.
Is it horsey? Not real. Really? What is that?
It's like a photo album.
Photo album.
Or a photo frame.
Oh. You can pretty much destroy it by shaking.
Destroy the photo?
When in doubt, just add glitter.
Pretty.
The dog did it. Which one? Which one? I wonder how much they'd be selling the board. What are these? Oh, these are puzzles. Say. Oh, there we go.
$23.
How much do puzzles usually cost? Do you know?
How much is that one?
$23? For a puzzle?
Yeah, you could get one for like $100.
I don't know if I've ever purchased a puzzle. I know I've been given puzzles. At the bar waiting there. I need this. Touch my stuff. It looks comfortable. Sit in it. Let's see if you can get back out of it. Let's see how long it'll take you to get back out of it. I know I'm not sitting my tail in there. Was it the glitter kind?
No, it wasn't.
Are those house shoes or ballet slippers? You got before?
Oh,
yeah, these are cute. If they were red, they look like those are wrong. Dying to be a model. She was dying to be a model. She's practicing her Naomi Campbell walk. Naomi Campbell walk. No glasses. Mostly corn. They need to be selling lemonade out here right now. Hot as it is. Story of boredom.
It's boring.
Who you say it's for? Kids and old people?
Kids and old people.
Well, I'm
stores
old.
Are okay.
I'm old and you're my kid, so.
That's only half right.
You're talking about the you're my kid part, right?
Yes.
Whatever.
I am old.
It's all good. Infamous rooster pick.
We always do that.
Uh-uh, we do the rooster too.
Oh.
We can do both of them, but.
What if I wonder how much does it cost to ride the train? I'm not getting on it. You're going by yourself.
I'm already pooped.
You ain't got nothing else to do.
Going there first, or?
It hasn't. Come on, let's go take the picture with the man and okay. With the horse. But they're connected. So I guess we could go in the popcorn place first.
You want popcorn?
No, I don't. I just want to look in there. I don't think I'm going to end up buying anything. Unless it's, you know, like for a souvenir.
Because you already got snacks.
They did have this really good beef jerky.
What kind was it?
I don't know, but it was like really tender. I can't remember. I know it when I see it.
Right.
Really why we come here in the first place.
Popcorn and candy.
The other stuff is a formality. Just so you don't look greedy. Going straight to the popcorn and the candy.
Did you get salsa last time?
I did get that last time.
Remember you were snacking on the salsa.
I usually have samples. I'm tired of eating.
Right. They got little fruit bowls. Nuts. Samples?
Pretty much over, but there's some over there too.
Okay. Are you having some? You snacking on samples? Is that the hot? Customer. What is that?
It's peppercini with cream cheese in it.
Oh. Try it. She hungry, y'all. Look
I'm
at her.
I'm not hungry. It's like monkey bread. Ain't that what monkey bread is?
I think so. You got water in your hand.
Water makes it worse.
No. Ooh. Oh my Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Let me zoom in on that.
Come on.
Sweet Middles carrot cake cookies. I bet that is the bomb.com. If I wasn't about to be on a diet, I'll get some.
See, now you got 7 ounces. You got no hope.
What, from being on a diet?
Yeah.
have no fears. No fears. Super Slim is here.
What is it?
Farmer John's, but there's a wrong ones for
the ballpark.
Yeah. Ballpark Franks.
They don't look very fresh. Looks like they've been in there for a
minute. I think they look better when they're cooked properly.
Maybe.
That pepper cheese is very hot. Pepper cheese are not usually that hot. I love
peppercini. Why do I want these? Don't you want to try those? Do you like carrot cake?
Yeah. If you get them early, Jesus.
We're going to try these.
Okay.
We have to get something. I mean, drive all the way out here and not even try anything would be absurd. Try a different jerky, you might like it.
So tender and soft.
Those are all hard?
Because it's so hard.
Yeah.
You know,
yeah.
They're probably good, and I love jerky, but I can't eat so much. It makes my teeth hurt.
Gotta suck on it. Get hit by no car.
Go get ran over. Talk about YouTube famous.
You the one in the street. You the one in the street.
Get your views.
Yeah, we'll do a backflip or something. Then. Sing karaoke or something if you're trying to help a sister out. Farm. Rihanna lost as usual.
Mom, I swear.
You swear what?